6 or 7 months ago on the PC, but now we are finally getting a first look of it on PlayStation 5. Now, I played a little bit already, so what we're going to do is we are actually going to play on a new story for you guys, just so I've got an idea of how it goes. But nevertheless, we have got one can of Monster Punch Energy. Now, this is only fitting, seeing as it is a monster slash alien sort of game. So what we're going to try and do before this game starts, we will probably have to turn on the subtitles and things like that, because I think as of right now, we don't have those settings on right now. So if I go into settings right now, subtitles are enabled, which is fine. Story mode, that's fine. So we'll click on new game. I'm not too sure what this means for players who just want to experience a story without worrying about being challenged. For players who are experienced playing shooters, let's just do normal, shall we? Let's see how we do. Some insane game that I've been looking forward to playing for quite was learning. Oh my God, seriously. Downstairs, I really do my head in. We don't just slam the door like that. What? What is that thing? He's got dementia. Oh, that's savage. Oh my God, what has he just done? Has he just smoked him? What? I'm so confused. Was he just smoking him then? It's just weird. There's just an alien that's just been left here. There's a voice. What the heck? I mean, just look at that. That just looks so weird. Now this is the voice of Morty. Species into drugs. So that's AIM. Seems pretty straightforward. Right. What the hell? They've got like armor on. Oh my God, they're so ugly. This is definitely the sort of thing from like Rick and Morty, isn't it? It looks so weird. Oh, that's amazing. That's cool. Guess we're picking up this. Wow, this game already looks so cool. Right, guess we're not going out that way. People just running around. That's so cool. I'm loving this game so far. It looks so funny. Oh my God. welcome to Blim City. Okay. This looks cool. Yeah, this is really colorful and cool. I like this. It looks so, like, out of place. That's hilarious. But guys, if you do enjoy this game and you want to see more, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on the post notifications to be updated with every single video that goes out. I'll be posting these hopefully either once a day or once every 2 days. I want to try and get as many shorts out as possible as well. Obviously with my situation that I'm dealing with at the moment, you know, I might have a little bit more time to, you know, do some videos, but I do need to try and get myself out of this situation. So let's see what I can do for the time being, but yeah, let's get this this kit on. Zero, hello, Gene. What the heck? Whoa, look at the size of this guy. Now, class is to get rid of all the pop-ups and get out of like a trial mode of this suit. Cool. Awesome. I love how his eyes are like looking at me, and you see that. How he blinks. All the details. For this being a bit of PlayStation 5 sort of quality as well. It definitely stands out a lot more with the details and the more crisp sort of graphics and the contrast. Honest to God, Rick and Morty, like the producers, either they take some seriously weird like drugs. It's kind of like the things that you would see out of like Cards Against Humanity. Like you come up with so many weird ideas and just muddle it all together. Oh my God, they're literally deciding on who's bad looking. This game is quite funny though. Listen, we're not switching around. Big dread. imagine if there's any sort of like, what the heck? Blim City Slums. Well, what have you got here? Fresh meat. Hey there, Slums Fresh Meat. We're not gonna tuck it away in. No, it's fine. You were 30 years old, so don't feel too bad. 30 years old. Oh my god, 30 years old, and he sounds like a kid. Alright, let's do these guys. They look annoying. Right, what's this? Shield pick up. Your bounty suit will automatically regenerate your vitals after being damaged. Your shield pickup can be dropped by enemies and you'll give your suit some bonus protection on top of your normal health. Ideal. It's definitely a bonus. That's pretty cool. Sludge works. Thank you. this is slow-mo, that's pretty cool. Boing. You can see where it like projectiles, so it just bounces on things. That's pretty cool. This game. Look at the gun's face when you zoom in. So weird. Oh. Someone's behind me. This one. More and more I need more stabbing. What the heck is this knife, man? This is hilarious. So I've got a gun and a knife now. That is genuinely funny. That is super funny. That's really cool. Said to me, oh perfect, we're on the same page, let's kill Nighthorn and Gene. Okay, definitely Nighthorn. Let's put a bit in the whole Gene thing. Oh my god, you're racist. That's hilarious, that's cool. It says L1 and you can like fly by using all that flies. That's amazing. Yeah, this is cool. Look how he just smiles. I mean, there's a talking knife. I mean, really? Pretty weird, isn't it? It's so funny. Thank you. Let's have a look around. I mean, do we go up anywhere? We'll go to the... does, but alright. Let's just use this weird knife, dude. Oh my god. It's so weird. So stuck there, that was weird. I love the name. Whatever this police thing is. So honestly come in handy later. Wait, where's the other one? Will it be in here? Okay, that's weird. No one there. Take that. I'm on 5 health. I'm on 1 health. This could be the death of me. Oh, my vitals are back up to 100. That's alright. If you have enjoyed today's first episode, part one, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and turn on the post notifications to be updated with every single video that goes out. I will be posting a part two very soon, so look forward to seeing that. But right now I am gonna get my bounty, collect my prize and my money. Forum on the pause menu, combat tips, then complete the challenge. is an extra cool. A lot more posts. That's fine. Wow, we got a weird new lock on the door. I love the knife. I love how the knife and the gun are both like, what the hell? That's funny. What sort of TV is this? Expose your soft little belly. That's hilarious. I forgot how much of a psycho he was. That's hilarious. Okay, what's that? Alright, cool. That's hilarious. Cool. Alright, turn into bounty. Well, there you go. A real bounty hunter now. Just gonna, alright, got it. Right, cool. Well guys, there we have it for now. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe down below, down on the post notifications, and I'll catch you guys